We have just seen how you can create snapshots in Cinder. Snapshots will always be in the same backing storage device. In some occasions, you are going to need a backup. The advantage of a backup is that it is going to be stored externally. So that is the main difference between a snapshot and a backup. It's a different storage device, and also the backup can live independently of the volume. So creating a backup is not too difficult, but the user that is going to create the backup needs to be added as a Swift operator. And that is because other storage devices are involved. So let me show you how that works. To assign our user, and let's use user Linda for this task, we need to be the cloud admin, because only cloud admin can upgrade a user to a specific role. Keystone user role add would be the command to use dash dash role Swift operator dash dash user Linda dash dash tenant project 2. Oh, we see a lot of deprecation warnings, and that is because the Keystone command is deprecated. I should have done this with the OpenStack command, but it doesn't really matter. It gives us the result anyway. This command, by the way, does not give any positive feedback in case the command was successful. So now that Linda is an operator, we can use the credentials of this user again. And the command cinder backup create vol1 dash dash display name vol1 backup. So now that Linda has been assigned to the role of Swift operator, she should be capable of creating backups. Cinder backup create is a command to use. And let's do it without any arguments to figure out what exactly it is expecting. So cinder backup create does have a couple of arguments. Volume name is mandatory. So let's just add volume 1 as the volume name for the backup. And there we can see the backup that has been created. So cinder backup list can be used to list all backups currently existing. Oh, it's still working on it. Once it is it has done, it will be finalized and the backup is useful. And that's how you create backups of Cinder volumes from the command line.